Can we get to know you better, sir?
Yes, my name is C.G. Abutombo, Nigeria Security and Security Council.
Okay.
I'm detailed to monitor election activities in Kebbi State and Sokoto. So from my preliminary movement, I discovered that the situation is calm, no any element of violence anywhere, restrictions of vehicles also confirmed and also being complied with. However, we have some hitches in relation to the delivery of the election materials that we have witnessed just now. Despite the delay, we have no experience by now. The general public are here to differentiate themselves to ensure that they have their votes. They are peaceful, no element of any violence.
We are here to protect life and property during this election. Do you have any advice to pass across to the youth?
Our motive is to ensure peace, safety, security, and credibility of this election. 2023 is a very crucial session now. It's a transition period that we must ensure and be stable on our feet to ensure safety. We have strategically deployed our men. And also, others are there on tactical operations to curb the demands of any violent crime. That's the essence of our movement. We are moving across the state. We are moving look and fairness of the state to ensure that the election is being conducted peacefully. That's our duty.
Thank you very much.